Hope everyone's having a good Sunday. It's getting kind of late morning for me here in the Pacific Northwest. I guess it was my first ride outdoors this year. Seems like I do more and more Zwift all the time compared to outdoor riding, but got 100K in, a little over 100K. So legs aren't the freshest, and I am still doing my 18-hour fast, so I still got a couple hours on that. So I'm not making any promises for this course. This is a mass start, which is also not my favorite, but it is the Mukko Yin course, and this is the course we're going to be doing this Tuesday for the dirt racing series that I'm participating in. So I figured this would be a good recon for it. So goals for this one is just try to make the main selection of the Bs, just see how the legs are. I didn't feel too bad warming up, but every time I put down a little effort, I could tell my legs that a little bit sore. So again, I hate making excuses, hate people that make excuses. So we'll just see. I'll give it my best shot and just see how it goes from there. So we're about a minute 45 from the start. Looks like some pretty strong Bs are signed up for this. Just a couple A's, but it looks like kind of at least on Zwift Power, I got one of the Bs should be an A. So again, seeing some low ranking numbers. So this is liable to be pretty tough. So again, I think my goal is this, just try to make the main selection of the Bs. And we're about a minute away now. As I always say, you can't win a Zwift race at the start, but you can definitely lose it. So always got to be ready to go at the start. Looks like 21 riders in the pen right at the moment. Guess that's for the Bs. I don't know how many for overall race then. So being a combined start, maybe the numbers will be up a little bit too. Here we go, 10 seconds. A few more A's joined in, it looks like. And it looks like we have power-ups this race. Thank you. fairly quick start. Should be coming up to that little La Castle climb. Make sure I stay with this group. Here we go. And we'll do the breakaway brave reverse coming up and then get to the skier. Scare's coming. Next selection. Oh, God. coming back up that little kicker. Breakaway break coming. Here we go. reverse skier coming. It's the easier side. Thank you. Well, I got a feeling I'm going to get dropped next time up that skier, but just trying to keep building enough cushion. The other bee, he's got one other bee in here with me. I mean, I'm not giving up, but I'm kind of feeling it. Well, survived the first lap. Should be coming to the Castle Kicker here in just a minute. Or no, reverse breakaway bray, I guess, huh? No, Castle. Sorry, I'm getting disoriented. Coming back to the start finish line. Or I think the Scottish Highlands course. Here we go, get ready. Here we go. So the moment of truth is coming. If I can hang on this gear, I got it. But the bees that are in here are strong too. Moment of truth to come. Here we go. Thank you. Well, I got dropped. I tried to hold on to third. Thank you. I'm almost done. Well, I think I'm going to hold on, hold off that A too. Should be third. Eckert's pushing. Not going to have it, buddy. Not enough time left. I'll give you hats off for pushing. Well, I don't know if that lap Tuesday is two laps or one. That's a hard course. I was there till the second. Those bees ahead of me are just strong. I don't think there's any shame in this third. Let's see. Oh. I'm not even seeing them in the finish on Zwift Power, so we'll just have to see how these results shake out. Anyway, having some heartburn here. I think I'm dying, but I'm gonna just spin lightly. But hope you have a great rest of the weekend. I may even try to get outside again later today for just a spin. But anyway, till next time, I'll see you on the roads of Zwift. Take care, everyone. So long.